everyone indulges during the holidays.
And I mean lots of macaroni.
But whether you're a star or not, battling holiday weight gain is hard.
It's tough, but I just practice moderation and I work out 6 days a week.
Here's how they do it.
I juice every single morning for breakfast, like romaine, kale, carrot, lemon, and ginger. That's like breakfast for me. And it's amazing. It tastes good. And it's, sometimes people don't like it. It's too earthy for them. So I always say, well, add a couple apples, and then that changes. It sweetens it, you know.
As much as you can in between your holiday meals, just try and eat as many, like, foods that come from the ground is definitely the most important thing, just to keep your body running healthy so that when you do eat badly, it can take care of it sooner for you.
Don't eat so much. It's really simple. Cut back. You want two pieces, have one. You know, spread it out, go work out, don't be afraid of the gym.
Don't let travel plans ruin your workout plan.
Like whether I'm in Birmingham, England, or whether I'm in Mobile, Alabama, you have to make do with whatever's there. So part of it is just finding a gym, finding out what equipment is available for you, and then, you know, adjusting things accordingly.
And don't be discouraged by hot Hollywood bods. They're just like us.
I haven't exercised, I'm not kidding you, in 2 years. I swear. I don't know. Don't ask me. I have no idea. I'm going to start exercising again soon, though. I have to get another knee surgery. It's a big thing, but after that, I'll start exercising.
Is that your New Year's resolution?
No, because I won't do it then.